The Douala Port Authority is now aware of the specificity of the land it occupies at the Bonaberry Seaport Zone. This zone, which has been, in the previous years, characterized by disputes, illegal occupation, insecurity, and the non-respect of public infrastructures, activities in this zone will be better organized in the days ahead, says the Minister of State Property, Surveys and Land Tenure, as she handed out the report of the reconstitution of the limits of the land occupied by the Douala Seaport Authority to its general manager. The inter-ministerial delegation visited the sites to ensure the planting of pillars, with the technical coordinator of the project saying the visibility of the boundaries of the land occupied by the seaport paves the way for a peaceful cohabitation between the port authority and inhabitants.
We made the reconstitution of the state property, Douala Port Authority. The objective was to identify the property conceded by the state to the Douala Port Authority. We feel to identify the limit, and we put in place a plan to reconstitution of the boundaries of the Douala public port.
As for what will happen to illegal occupants, dialogue and negotiations are underway, while land title owners will be relocated.
We are going to make the state of the place. We are going to identify the area under dispute. We are going to identify the land title. And the objective is to master the management of the Douala Public Port Authority.
The identification of the property conceded by the state to the Douala Port Authority will see the improvement of business activities in and around the seaport and a friendly environment between the Port Authority and inhabitants.